Connor, did you deserve to get something out of that game?
Oh, 100%, 100%. I thought we started off slowly, which was disappointing from our point of view, conceding so early. We're not used to doing that, but I thought the way we come back into it, the way we dominated spells, and by the way, I thought it was two good teams who played football. They're really good as well. I thought it was a great game of football, but I think the way we played the second half, we dominated, we had the ball, we beat the press, something that they're really, really good at, and we're proud of what we're doing at the minute. We're playing a lot of games. We come back from Braga, obviously, on Thursday, and then you go into a tough game like that. It's really, really tough, but we keep on going. It's another point when we move forward.
Why do you think it was such a slow start?
I don't really know. You're probably going to tell me now, Europa League, aren't you? So, I don't know. Listen, we're not used to that, so we look at it, we get better. It's as simple as that. But from our point of view, we look at the way we've dominated the game in spells. And like I said, the game of football itself is two proper teams wanting to play proper football, and wanting to attack, score goals. And I think it was a great game for everybody. But we're disappointed we've not got all three, but we'll take the point and move forward.
How much character did you show in getting back into that game?
Huge, huge, but we'll never lose that character. It's something we've always had. It's something we'll always dig in right until the last minute. It doesn't matter how many games we play. Like I said, a lot of people will point towards the games we're playing, but it doesn't matter. We keep on going, and we could have nicked it at the end, but at the end of the day, it's a point, and we're happy with that, so we move on.
December is underway. It's a challenging month at the best of times. You've got, I think, three of the next four at home. Mm. How important might that be?
Huge. It's huge for us. We've played a lot of away games recently. It's something where we love playing here. We love playing in front of our own supporters. They drive us on and they push us as much as possible. So it's a fantastic place to play football. It really, really is. So that's massively important to us. But we need to make sure we're ready come Wednesday now, because they're coming thick and fast. There's more games on the way, and we'll make sure we recover right and ready to go again.
Matt Doherty got the equaliser. Obviously, like an emotional day for him. Emotional for lots of people around this club.
I'll be honest with you, Bennett was a big part of this club when he was here. He really was. He's a great friend to everybody. It's so upsetting what's happened. It really, really has. And you look at, obviously, Doc's finished today, and Doc's his best mate. Doc spends a lot of time with him. It's for anybody to go through what Bennett's going through at the minute is so, so sad. So we're thinking of him every single day. We really, really are, as a club, as players, and everyone in that change room, and I'm sure supporters as well, who were singing his name. So we're behind in this full way, because we obviously don't understand what he's going through, but we feel his pain. We really, really do.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you.